YouTubers, and we're back today doing our fourth vlog for the day, for the week. Today we are at Klaas Voogds farm, as you say. Yes. Okay, the challenge today is to shoot without flash, so I'm just gonna be using my 650D and a reflector, basically. I made this myself with a PVC pipe and a sun rays protector for a car. And today my model will be Marelize De Koker. She's also from Ashton, but she will introduce herself.
So. Hi, I'm Marelize, as most of you should know. Yes, so today I'm actually very excited and I'm seeing forward to the shoot.
Nice. So let's start shooting. Okay, so the reflector thing didn't work like I expected, but we're still trying. It's golden hour at the moment, so it's gonna be perfect. And we are now taking a few shots at the railway. So yeah, let's see what we get. Alright guys, so that was the end of this shoot. I would like to thank Marelize for a job that she did perfectly. And as you will see, as you saw in the backstage thingy, I don't know what to say. But yeah, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to like this channel. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye.